Hi riders, if you want serious reviews, the latest motorcycle news, action and sound videos of the hottest motorcycles, join us to Bikers Club.
Electric motorcycle reaches 456 kilometers per hour, 283 miles per hour, and becomes the fastest in the world. The Voxan Wattman electric motorcycle, piloted by Max Biaggi on the Space Florida track at the Kennedy Space Center, United States, reached a top speed of 455.737 kilometers per hour. 283.182 miles per hour, and became the fastest in the world. The record happened on November 22 with the motorcycle partially fared, partially streamlined, in the category under 300 kilograms. The naked version, without fairing, also broke the record, with 369.6 kilometers per hour, 230 miles per hour, and is the fastest in its category. The Voxan Wattman electric motorcycle uses the same Mercedes electric motor as the ROKiT Venturi Racing Team and the Mercedes-Benz EQ Formula E Team in the Formula E World Championship. Attempts to break the speed record took place in accordance with the regulations of the FIM, International Motorcycling Federation. Voxan Wattman's speed was measured from a moving start, flying start, of 1 kilometer in opposite directions over a 2-hour period. According to Federation rules, the final speed is the average of the two speeds recorded in those two races. Finally, to make the record even more exciting, Wattman's GPS speedometer recorded an even higher instantaneous top speed of 470.257 kilometers per hour, 292.204 miles per hour. How is Voxan Wattman? Wattman is the first high-performance electric motorcycle made by Voxan, an iconic French motorcycle brand, which was acquired by the Venturi Group in 2010 and shifted its focus to the electric power. It is equipped with a 320 kilowatts, 435 horsepower, Mercedes-Benz EQ engine and an 829 volts, 5 kilowatt-hours Li-ion battery. To cool the set, a liquid cooling system is used, with a water, dry ice heat exchanger. The fared model weighs 296 kilograms. The naked model, with the same engine and battery, weighs 276 kilograms,